you look at the career of Mondrian, the beautiful thing is that you could almost follow the steps he makes without explanation in text. By looking at the paintings, you understand what he is doing. You understand that he is working with the vertical or with the horizon, and that this combination brings him more and more on the path to abstraction. After the war, they were not angry, they didn't look back in anger, but they said, we need to do something positive. And for this city, International City of The Hague, we need in the museum an art that everybody could relate to. No matter what your background is, no matter what your education is, what your religion maybe is, Mondrian was always looking for the future and always from a starting point of hope. I think he was always believing that in the future things would become better. And he was always looking for inspiration, and he was always looking for the new. If you look at the last painting of Mondrian, it's so optimistic, and I find that so inspiring. Mondrian is a very sensitive artist, and what he wanted to reach also with his abstract work was, you could call it a new dimension in the way people looked at art, thought about art, but also looked at life itself. Society exists of many small elements, and in the end it should be something together as a whole. And I think you can look at that way to the paintings of Mondrian, a balance between all the different elements that should be in harmony in the end. Years later, and everybody, or a lot of artists and designers and creative people, are using the heritage. It's fantastic. It's a discovery, and I think also it's almost a mystical experience that somehow at a certain point in their life people are going to discover this museum. And from that moment on, their life will be different. They will never forget this museum again. They will never forget the first time they came to this museum again. And it will change their way they look at art, but also change the way you look at society.